Valyra.
Watch your back.
For Doomhammer.
I'm gonna keep all this, not one rock later. Turn two, give me turn one. I wanna turn four defender it though. So if he kills this, I can next turn defender Vargas it. Let's think about this. Do this next turn, I'll channel that up. Four, up two. Don't really have a play there. I think this is my better play. And either defender this combo, or I okay, now I think I can feral. Because if I feral here, next turn I'll have three and I can coin. So I can coin defender next turn.
Give me a quest.
That's gotta go. I like this. Actually, I'm gonna play it on the flame tongue. I don't even need to silence it.
I wonder.
Earthen ring, eviscerate the totem, that's fine with me, I have 6 here, 7 if I want. So next turn I can defender this, which is a better play. Never getting to use that defender the way I'd like. 8 mana. Yeah, I didn't like it. I don't want to leave it on board. I don't want to leave the gadgets in on, leave the Drake on board. Maybe that's something I should be more okay with. Left on board. I could never be an egg. Now 9 next turn. Blood Mage. Shiv for 2. Looks like he's going for the kill blow. That's Dingo. Okay, so how do we clear this? This'll do guaranteed 2 damage. I don't want him to draw a card. I think I actually Earth Shock this. I think I've gotten the value on my gadgets in. I don't need to storm here. Okay, we're gonna Earth Shock, so we'll do that first. Well, that's interesting. Nerubian Egg. What would I Nerubian Egg here? 4, 5, 6.
Seal.
little Nerubian egg buff.
I
GG.